folks seem interested in great rotating columns of air. But as a trained spotter, since they ignore me when I try to contact the news stations and the National Weather Service, good luck with it.